Hi, I'm Jonathan. I'm a member of the CalDigit support team. Some users connecting to USB-based video capture devices, such as the Elgato Camlink 4K, may find that their camera does not work with their Thunderbolt 4 dock as intended. Namely, the video being captured may not appear properly during a Zoom meeting, while streaming, or while recording. While this behavior is not happening for all users, it can definitely happen on any Thunderbolt 4 dock. The source of this behavior is usually due to a USB capture device's defaulting to an incompatible setting. To alleviate this behavior, we recommend that you change the device's USB transfer mode to isochronous. This can likely be done in the capture device's own software. Ahead, we're going to provide step-by-step instructions on how to do this for the Elgato Camlink 4K on both Windows and macOS. In the case of the Camlink 4K, this setting is made on a hardware level of the Camlink, meaning that after you apply the proper settings, you can take the Camlink to another setup and it will work without needing to reapply this fix. First, we'll cover correcting this behavior on macOS and then Windows. Feel free to use the chapter markers to skip ahead. Let's jump right in. To begin, ensure that the Camlink and camera are connected to your computer, either directly or through a dock. Also, make sure that you have the Elgato's camera hub installed on your computer. If you don't have it installed already, we've included a download link in the description. If this is your first time using Camera Hub, you may need to restart your computer for it to detect your camera. Next, launch the Camera Hub utility. Under the Devices menu, choose Camera Link 4K, and then hold down the Command key on your keyboard and click on the Advanced Devices Setting icon, highlighted here. From here, change the USB transfer mode to isochronous, and then save and close settings when you're finished. The Camlink should now be compatible with all Thunderbolt 4 docks. It's as simple as that. On Windows, you can fix this behavior from the Elgato 4K Capture Utility. If you don't already have this installed, we have a link to Elgato's downloads page in the description. Also, make sure that the Camlink and camera are connected to the computer, either directly or through a dock. If this is your first time using the software, you may need to restart your computer for the camera to be detected. Once installed, launch the software. Then, hold down the Control key on your keyboard and press the Preferences icon in the top right-hand corner of the program, highlighted here. Click on the Devices tab, and on the Captured Device setting, select Camlink 4K. Then, under USB Transfer Mode, select Isochronous. Click Apply, and then you're finished. The Camlink should now be compatible with all Thunderbolt 4 docks. And that's all there is to it. If you have any questions, please ask in the comments or reach out to our support team. Some of our support team's contact information is on the screen right now. We'll also include contact methods for all of our support teams in the description below. We hope this video has helped. Thank you for watching and have a great day.